This is Sully, and we're from Williamsburg, and we chose canine off-leash training because Sully was doing a lot of jumping and counter surfing, and I wanted to be sure that he was had good manners. And what we loved about it throughout the two-week process was that Larry gave us videos every single night. Texted him once that he didn't respond right away, and Sully today has been very good in all the commands that we